figure out what you are. But I can at least study you and try and find out as much as I can about you. At least this way. Brief description that I could at least see. And that part. But despite that, there's thick, lustrous hair. Seems to conflict with this, which brings me to believe that this course, which is odd since generally that results in I've tested sample and it came back negative. I believe I've tested that as well, and it also came back negative for this. And I do believe I did do a DNA test on that, and then I did do a DNA test on. Four more hands on a brush. Okay. And let us begin. So, from what I've seen from my studies, I expect the face to have a certain texture to it, and I'm going to test my hypothesis to see if I am correct in my hypothesis. I'm now going to touch the suspect's face or facial area. Hypothesis seems to be incorrect. I will further examine the area. Seems to be squishy like a sponge. Since expected. Perhaps I try a different method here. Unexpected, and I'm not quite sure how I'm going to explain this in the paper. Spongy when squished, and yet when tapped on, it is an interesting, hard even as little tiny circles. Sounds like cardboard. What if I was to use this? Interesting. Once more, it sounds rough despite this ear cleaner being very soft. Absolutely astounding. Absolutely astounding. While I have this, I might as well see if the ears are different, or what I assume to be ears based off of my calculations. Just going to get right in here. Okay, I believe I'm hearing somewhat of a crinkling sound. Is that something I'm hearing? Yes, it is. Try the other ear. Successful. That's okay. I'm just going to let's perhaps measure, see what's going on here. everything seems to be the same. So it's not growing or changing. Okay, that's good at least. Otherwise we'd have quite the issue on our hands. Okay. Theory. If it's still somewhat spongy, then theoretically I added some of this to their facial area. It should make a certain sound. Good. Finally, something that makes a little bit of sense here. Which is nice, since nothing has made sense this whole time. Although it doesn't make total sense that this is the sound that it makes. To assess the area of the hair follicles, or what I assume to be hair follicles, of the being. I expect that, because it looks an awful lot like human hair, that it should behave like human hair. It is currently dry and volumous. It has a shine. Consider to look included my analysis of the hair region, or what I thought was hair follicles. I'm still not entirely sure if that is what it is, due to the nature of how it sounds. This concludes today's analysis of today's being. I'm going to need some time to think on this and decide what it is that I have observed today. I am stumped. Maybe I'll be a little